Good morning. It's quite rare that I get to say hello, particularly during the morning of a weekday. 通常很少机会呢，可以在平日早上，post 影片。那主要是因为呢，my mother is going back, to Australia, and so I took a day off, so I can take her to the airport because you know I didn't get to spend much time, with her on Mother's Day. So speaking of which, how did you celebrate your Mother's Day? 母亲节怎么庆祝？Okay, if you were to ask this question, how would you answer it? Right, I noticed that the new TOEIC video gained somewhat slightly more views, so I thought I'll just continue on from where we left off. 因为阅读感觉大家还蛮有阅对新多益的部分感觉大家蛮有兴趣的，所以就简单介绍。Again, it's not a thorough explanation, 不是很解释很清楚，主要是介绍可能考试的架构题型，然后还有一些关键单字吧。So, continuing on, we are up to question 131, and this part is more for like clause as well, but with additional article. Right, so the first one, it's a letter from Jonathan to all employees.Regarding remodeling the third floor of the building. Remodeling 就是讲翻修啊，更新这样子。Right, you notice that I have the answers marked down already for the sake of convenience and efficiency. 就是答案我先画，主要是为了效率跟方便。Right, from early next week, the remodeling of the marketing department, the third level of the building, will begin.This area will not be accessible to any employee, including the marketing team members. 所以下礼拜开始，行销部门，抱歉，在三楼的行销部门呢，它会开始进行装潢。然后呢，这个区域将不会有任何员工进出，包含行销部门的人员这样子。excuse me, accessible to 很重要的片语。Second paragraph, please be advised that there will be certain parts of the parking lot that are reserved for the construction equipment. The east side of the building, which is the section C of the parking lot, will be closed during the entire construction process. In addition to section C, there may be other parts of the lot that will be closed temporarily for the use of heavy equipment. 那请留意就是停车场的某些部分呢，要会被留给一些建设的器材，那建筑的东边呢，也就是停车场的西区，也会在工程过程关闭。那除了西区之外呢，其他停车场的某些部分呢，也会 temporarily close。这边是用副词去修饰这个关，怎么关？短暂型的关。那会用来什么呢？For the use of heavy equipment, here it just refers to larger vehicles, heavier vehicle, 可能就是起重机啊，那些比较重机械这样子。Last paragraph, we strongly recommend that the employees avoid using their personal vehicles as much as possible. We encourage the usage of public transportation during this time period of remodeling. We apologize for any inconvenience caused by this closure.Further information regarding the remodeling will be sent via email as it gets closer to the construction date, Jonathan Smith. 所以公司强烈推荐呢，员工呢尽量避免使用他们的个人的车辆，尽量这样子。那公司鼓励各位呢可以搭乘大众交通工具，在这个装潢的期间，公司也很抱歉所造成任何困扰。对不起，这个关闭，这个关闭可能是讲停车场关闭所造成任何困扰，然后。其他资讯呢将会由公司寄 email 发给大家这样子。Right, I won't go in too much about why the other three are wrong, but basically they are inappropriate, either they do not fit the tone or the meaning. 对，这边可能大家有发现，比较过去多义的方式呢，新的多义在第六部分呢，它有增加短文作为选项，而不是单单只有克漏词。那这个考试模式呢，我印象中没错，是很像托福的模式。因为填单字的话呢，大家只要背单字。可是如果说是整个短文 他还要再考句子的话呢，就会在某些程度上会强迫考生要阅读整篇文章，因为过去呢，可能有学生会觉得说，哎，他可以用破解的方式，可能看前字后字，然后就决定说是要怎么词态。可是针对这个句子部分呢，您可能就要阅读整篇去了解它的语态、语调这样子。那 B、C 跟 D 呢，就是可以自己看一下，不过基本上他们都是比较不正确，不管是叫什么，就是跟他不合意，或者是他不顺，或者是对，就是意思不一样这样子。All right, moving on. Question 135. Best Price has been providing groceries and daily necessities to its customers for over 20 years. Now we are expecting to be able to serve even more customers. We have recently added many new store locations around the Georgia area in order to provide the best products at the best prices. Right, 所以 Best Price 是一个很明显就是一个杂货店卖菜的，或者是卖杂物，然后呢，提供顾客呢，20年的服务，啊，就是生活用品都有提供。那现在呢，他们打算要服务更多客人。那最近也在 Georgia 这一区加了很多新设点，然后呢，以提供最好产品，然后以最低的价钱给消费者。那 we also plan to provide a wider variety of products and offer extended hours of service. Our new service hours will be 24 hours in order to serve our customers best. OK，所以打算呢提供不止更各式各样的产品之外呢，也提供extended hours of service 就是服务时间加长。那它新的服务时间将会是哇24小时，以至于更能够提供服务给客人。With the changes that have been made, we look forward to providing a quality service to our customers. Further information on the changes, including the new locations and service hours, is available online. www.bestprice.com. We look forward to serving you. Look forward to 这边要用这个 ing, right？这个部分，所提供的改变呢，Best Price 这个公司，很期待给他们的顾客提供更或者是比较好的高品质的服务。那其他有关于其他更动的资讯呢，可以包含新的店面的开展以及服务时间，可以在线上这个网址去搜索。那这个公司很期待服务给大家，right？那因为我刚刚想一下，想说这种短文的选项呢，算是比较新的，那我就花点时间来介绍好了。135题目我们都答案是 A，那我来排除为什么 B、C 跟 D 是不正确的。We have faced many difficulties and have therefore decided to close our store. B 的选项呢，解说公司他自己说明他遇到很多问题，然后因此要关店，那就很不符合这句为什么？因为它后面衔接的是 We have recently added many new store, so you can't have this and then have this one. So B 很明显就是不对，语不对义这样子，词不对义。C, we plan to have a clearance sale this weekend. 打算呢，这个周会有一个清仓哦，拍卖。它可以是，可它后面衔接的不对义，所以也不是 C。D, not many customers supported us despite our high quality customer service. 没有很多顾客呢，支持我们，尽管我们的那个服务品质很高，那也不太对，因为它后面衔接的是我们要开新的店这样子。那回到上一题好了，毕竟不要，对，要做就做得好。所以133它写说，We strongly recommend that the employees avoid using their personal vehicles as much as possible。所以他们公司建议呢，员工呢可以尽量避免使用他们的个人的车辆，然后公司建议说他们使用大众交通工具。B 的选项写说，Utilizing public transportation contributes to reducing carbon footprint。那这个呢，其实这题它的概念是对的，可是它就是感觉在它的语调不对。它写说使用大众交通工具呢，可以 减少碳足迹。那这句话与文法上当然是正确，可是它没有比 A 更适合。那看 C 好了。There is enough space in the parking lot for employees. 停车场的停车位呢是足够给大家的。没错，它是足够给大家。可是要是足够给大家的话，它后面就不用道歉了。对，一定是因为要做装潢，所以停车场被占用，因此员工尽量不要开车，那导致说没错有停车位，可是那不适合停，所以 C 是不正确的。D, employees are encouraged to park on the third floor during the construction period. 员工呢是鼓励要停在第三楼。It's impossible because third floor is where they're gonna have. Actually, no. OK, 他这边想说停到第三楼，那其实他是写说 No.Companies encourage users, oh sorry, encourage employees not to drive. OK, 就说连开车都不鼓励了，怎么会提到停车呢？对，所以 B 倒是我觉得excuse me, excuse me, what's happening? 怎么喉咙这样 ？So B 比较接近，可是它没有比 A 更正确。OK, let's see if we can do one more set. OK, 再多一题好了。Right, it's an email from Matthew to Frank.It's about update to your catering inquiry, 可能就是供餐的供应膳食的询问。Thank you for choosing Chang's Catering. While it is true that we only provide catering service, we can definitely work with an event company to satisfy your needs. Alright, 谢谢你选择Chang's Catering, 就是供食。While it is true, 它这个 while it is true 呢，就是不知道怎么解释这个。还是看一下题目怎么介绍，因为文法题不是我的专长。Well, 写尽管 ，OK。所以他写尽管的话，后面OK， 尽管是这样子，我们只提供膳食，但是呢，我们也可以跟公司活动公司合作，去满足客户的需求。OK， we know several event companies that have been working with us for a number of years.All of them provide the best quality service. 所以所互动的公司呢，都提供最好的服务。那 B, there are around 500 employees in each. OK, 他这边讲说，每一个活动公司都500位员工，可是他并没有介绍，他只讲服务品质。C, event companies in this area specialize in holding small parties. 所以说活动公司在这一区都比较适合举办小型的派对。Again, 后面衔接是 The information regarding the event companies is attached in this email. 所以资讯会附上，在此附上，所以细节它就不需要讲。为什么？因为它这边写说细节已附上，就是说详细资讯已附上，所以它就不用再衔接这句话。D, our contract with Pine Event Planning ends this September. 所以这 again, option D talks about the specifics.C 跟 D 都讲细项，可是他毕竟这个供应膳食这个公司呢，他讲说请看附件有他们过去合作的一些公司，那原则上呢，你就不要去介绍这么细，因为自己看附件就可以了。Next, we guarantee that our catering quality has always exceeded our customers' expectations, 超越顾客的期盼期待。Please note that we need at least a week of preparation prior to the event. We will be happy to meet you in person and discuss the details of your event as soon as possible. 会很乐意亲自碰面讨论细节，然后对，可以尽快安排。那有什么问题呢？请please contact us back with your convenient time and location for meeting. 确认碰面时间跟地点，然后的碰面的资讯。Right. One 141 and 142 should be standard. Yeah, so that's it. Right, I look forward to doing more of these questions in the next video.